Excellent. Copy that.
What we do for the ones who die.
Every Ventura governor. I she was hit the beat at talking about how she's gonna take me back. And it was 11 when I changed my clothes.
Stop. I'll be a better. So this is kind of a little bit of normal. We have not really done, I think we did one show in July. We did a couple of private shows in May. Other than that, we haven't worked. We were in arenas with Justin Moore in March. So it's good to be on the road. I called the guys in the band. I said, you don't know how much I'd kill to go to a bar and sit down and watch a band. You know what I mean? Because even Nashville shut down, guys. It's really strange, man. Strange times. We're glad y'all are here. Thank y'all for having us. So we are, is this a redneck country? Everybody got a drink? So what's going to happen here tonight? We're going to do our best to play all your favorite Tracy Lawrence songs. From Sticks and Stones to Painted Birmingham, all right? We're going to try to get them all over the board. We got an album that's been out this year called Made in America. We opened the show with it tonight. We got four or five songs of the new stuff we're going to try to play for you tonight. Just kind of weave in so you don't get bored, so you know all this stuff. I just want y'all to have a good time for you to do that for me. Because these boys, they want to play so bad. They'll play 2 hours if I let them, but I don't even have time right now. And I don't know if I have that much alcohol. Are y'all ready?
Yeah.
All right, so we love country in California, right? Hardcore country. I love my country. Other rock country, but I love my hardcore country. One of my favorite songs, my buddy Mark Nelson wrote this. I rock with him a whole lot. This was not a big hit, but it's one of my favorite things to sing. It's hardcore country. Call it Used to the Pain. It goes like this. How's everybody back here?
Six again. All on goes on. I wish we were no longer alive, but don't feel quite as lost. Every day I drive my truck a little farther in the world before your memory catches up. Radio on, I'm not afraid. I can listen to most any song the DJ wants to play. So it's true, I'm coming around. End of the day, headed back home. Have a bite and then sit down in the living room alone. Easy chair, watch TV. I play through the news, I'm soundly sleeping. So what I felt for you remains. I'd like to believe in the healing hands of time, but the truth is I really can't say. I'm getting better, I'm just used to pain.
Here. We're going to take you back to the South. Actually, East Texas. How many folks are familiar with East Texas? This song was written about my childhood because I spent a lot of time on the front porch with my grandparents when I was a kid. Anybody got a front porch out here in California? Yeah, you dream about it, man. Take it back home, boys.
Thank you. I wasn't there, she didn't even stand to cry.
But we still like this song anyway, do we not?
Call me up an hour ago. Said you were coming to town. Thought I'd like to tell you hello. Driving over and around. I pulled up to the airport. I pulled in and come home. But when you stepped up that way, I knew I was your boy. My little Texas tornado blowing me away again. I swore it wouldn't happen again. Such a beautiful life. You play me like a piano. I'll always let you be by. I know I'll come from hell, no. When you find someone else. But now I've been heaven. And I may have met myself. Said it wouldn't happen again, but I look at you anyway. I'm like a tumbleweed in a wild west Texas wind. You're blowing me away again.
We haven't been on the stage in a while, can you tell?
Everybody good out there?
Here's a brand new song for you, see you up.
Well, that summer sun's hot as hell. When I looked at you, it felt more like heaven. Our lips and skin underneath the clear blue sky. Fill a bound of the truth.
You might as well just cut my hands off. You know what I mean? It's really strange. And I'm sure you guys are experiencing your own hell out here. Just drink through it. That's what my wife keeps telling me. And I've been doing a pretty damn good job of that. How about y'all? We got any George Strait fans out there? I've been a George Strait fan since I was 12 years old, man. He was a huge influence on me and one of the biggest. One of my favorite Strait songs. I wish I'd found this for you to do it like this.
Guitars and pretty old men. Lord, I'm sitting right there with them, singing above the crowd of a normal. Sometimes I feel like Tracy James, still trying to make a day. Lord, it ain't gonna change what I am. I'll be an old true boy. when I'm gone.
You took my hand and said we don't need much. Just
Here's another new song for you. Let's get country, boys. Come on. Some cowboy music. We like this, man.
With a black tooth grin and a nice old gun. You can bet there's gonna be a problem if you call the law and the late show up. But the days hit the cover and the dust on a battle, what's next? But this world's in trouble when the cowboy's gone. There's always gonna be a fast horse, saddle sitting stuck tight and ready to go. There's always gonna be a still dream waiting in a town on down the road. But the best of all settles gonna tell me who's gonna stand up.
Turns to embers, never Can't take no more. Well, I guess that's what they made.
devil can't fix. Yeah, sometimes I gotta get lost, but I can't take no more. And I guess that's what being back roads for.
We're gonna let the band stretch out for you and do a song. I'm gonna go mix me a fresh drink. How about that? Kick it, boys! Everybody knows the words to this song, right? I want to hear y'all sing out there. Can you do that for me? Flash your headlights. I want to see some headlights flash. Honk your horns a little bit. Give me a little motivation. One more, boy. Y'all ready?
My sister cries out from her baby bed. Brother runs in, feathers on its head. Mama's in her room, learning how to sew. Daddy's drinking beer, listening to the radio. Hey, come say, Mr. Elijah, and dear John. Time marches on. I see you, man. Stay with me. My sister's in her rooms, a clear complexion zone. Brother's wearing beads. Mama is a prince, barely makes a sound. Daddy's got a girlfriend in another town. I've been on stage like a rolling stone. And time marches on. Give it to me. Yeah, come on. A star is born, a star burns out. The only thing that stays the same is everything changes, everything changes.
Everything changes, everything. Get it, Joe!
Good, you need to do it again? some sun. Brother's wearing beads and he smokes a lot of gold. Mama has a press, Aaron makes a sound. Daddy's got a girlfriend and another town. Bob Dylan's eyes like a rolling stone. And time marches on.
And next time I'll have to do the right verse at the end of the song. I promise. It's been weeks and weeks, boy. So if you want an encore, I want to hear some horns and some blasting logs. I was told this is what we got to do. Everybody had a good time tonight. Make some noise out there, man. It's great to see you here in California. This band, man. Put your hands together for all the boys in the band. Hannah, they've done a great job for you tonight. I think we have to do a song for all of our friends out there before we get out of here. What do you think?
We're going right now.
Yeah. Thank you guys for coming out and hanging with us a little bit tonight, man. I hope everybody's had as much fun as we have. Awesome to be back on the road. God bless you guys. Hope to see you again real soon. We're going to rock you out the door, baby. You ready, boy?
Well, I was built all around a restless soul. Well, I'd paint this gas on the moon. A steering wheel is what these hands were meant to hold. Even though you're smaller than I was here, I'd exit the book that the bridge here to your feet. The way you whispered words keep on calling. You sure make it hard to walk away. Baby, you're so shy and up and polished. I sure hate to mess with anything. You better take your left foot and slam it on the brakes. Cause I gotta tell you
crap.
There you go.
not sure with this whole pandemic thing. We're supposed to be somewhere September 17th. Justin Moore, maybe. Looking forward to it. Great to be back to the show.
You guys point to it and I'm gonna